Kulupaka, kulupaka, Tumazan.
You are bad, girl. The guy is crossing.
Good morning, Lena. My name is Mr. Kumal. I'll be your class teacher. I'll need your cooperation in order to make this work. But first, I would like to know your names individually. I request that you stand and introduce yourself. Just anyone.
Yes, boy. I am Sihle.
Okay.
Sihle, Mama Para Amma.
Yes. Thank you. Oh, before I forgot, we've got a new learner here. Where's Totun? Please rise up. Quiet. Give her a chance to talk, please.
Good morning, sir. My name is Totun Bonjo. I am from Nigeria, and my parents just moved to South Africa recently. Thank you.
Quiet. Good people, this is South Africa, and it's a rainbow nation. Show her what Ubuntu is. Are you clear?
My name is Dotu from Nigeria. Wow, so is that.
What's going on?
No, say it wasn't me, it was some galaxy.
Why are you lying? I saw you, and for this attitude of yours, I'll punish you by giving you detention. Damn detention, then.
Hey, you next
round
here. See, I got detention because of you. I don't understand all of this. First of all, you're not from this country. We're foreigners here. You see, if any of this goes to my parents or to your principal, you must have never set your foot here. I know what it takes to be like you, okay? Yes.
Why are you crying? I don't want to create trouble. That's why the boy in my class is troubling me.
Oh, that's so easy to stop. You know what? Yes. In order for him to stop, you have to show him that's also very brave.
How do I do that now?
Beat him.
Beat him.
That's strong.
No, I can't. Now I can't.
Right.
Come on, you want to?
I can't.
You are a coward. You are a real coward.
Yes, no. My son, bitch, come on, my
Lisa Biko, do you know who took my school bag? I left it right here before going for break.
Sihle took it.
Hey, this boy is troubling me. Why all this is happening to me? Why did my parents bring me to this country where there's no love? I was lied to by my parents.
No, don't
and
cry.
They told me that life would be better here.
No, it's not like that. Don't cry. South Africa is a very good country, and Sihle will bring back your bag if you report him before things get worse.
But I told you that he will bully me worse if I report him. Remember, I already made him get 2 detentions. Charlie, I don't know what to do.
What do you mean by saying Charlie?
Sorry, I got carried away. Charlie means my friend, since he has been caring for me a lot.
Thanks, Dan, for calling me that.
Charlie, I told you to beat that sister of yours. Valens will solve this issue, not talking.
V, why are you like this? Who called you here?
Valens can't do anything but make things worse.
Please go.
Okay, sorry, I'm leaving.
I
think what you need to do is to report this to the principal and make this a stop. The only way to stop bullying is to report this to someone who can help you do something about it.
So where and whom do we go and report this to? Where I won't get into trouble with this Shishle, because I'm very, very scared of him and I don't know what he might do next.
Dotun, don't be scared. And I want you to know that bullying is a serious offense here in South Africa. So let's go and report this to the principal right now.
Then let's go now. This needs to stop right now. It would be better if I go with you to the principal. Come, let's go. I am eager to go. Let's go.
Come in.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning, learners. You may have a seat.
Thank you, sir.
How may I help you?
My friend here has a problem with another learner in her classroom and she feels as if she is being bullied by the boy.
Really? What happened, Dotun?
I arrived at school hoping to make new friends, but somehow the way I talk make people hate me just because I'm from another country. There is this boy in my class named Shishle. He is always on my case and he's been giving me a very, very tough time and I don't know what to do anymore.
Yo. I'm really very sorry, Dotun. You should have reported this to my office a long time ago. Thank you, Lisa, for bringing her into my office. I would like to meet this boy, Sihle, in my office right now. Sihle, do you know this girl, Dotun?
Yes, sir.
You know what you have done to her?
Done nothing, sir. I don't know anything.
Sihle, you have bullied this girl. You have intimidated her. You even took her belongings, her school bag. Sihle, learners who continue to behave in this kind of manner do not go anywhere in life. I will not call your parents. We can sort this between the two of us. But you have a task to do. You are supposed to do a research on xenophobia matter and you have to report to the whole school why it is unacceptable.
But sir...
Sihle, you either do the task or I will call your parents.
What kind of a person am I? What have I done? I never thought this is serious. I was just playing, just to get attention. But now, I have to change. I don't want this to get to my parents because it will disappoint them. Let me do this research. Thank you. It is said that in worshipping their nationhood, men worship themselves. They scorn others, which is no healthy thing. I greet the assembly at large. I am Sihle, as you all know me. I would like to take this opportunity to apologize for mistreating other learners, especially Dotun. In the research that I recently made, I learned that xenophobia is something which is not good and it can't be tolerated. You should all remember that beneath the armor of skin, bone, and mind, most of our colors are amazingly the same. Though we may be different in the languages which we speak, though we may be different in our complexion, but we are one. We are Africa. I thank you.